Hello, welcome back. Last time we pretty much got the fire crystal and unlocked two more side missions. So we're going to do these two side missions and then next episode we continue on to the main story. Let's go. Story's getting a little interesting. Find out the Dark Elf was a monster, and find out like these crystals could either make us mad from the past or turn us into a monster. Defeat. No! Oh no, Tonders. We're going to start off with that. Oh, we have to start off with a Tonberry right here.
There you are.
I expect to be impressed.
This Tonberry.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
His defenses are shattered.
I don't like playing around with these Tonberries. They're kind of scary.
The monsters have scurried away.
It was good practice.
Not messing around with Tonberries anymore. Special Master Tonberries? Oh. Now I know how to cast Ultima.
Here.
Hey.
It isn't over. Warm welcome.
More trash to dispose of.
Looks good. Nice.
assassins.
Jack, let's go.
Your legs? Burn. Like a man.
That was quick.
Foregone conclusion.
There's a pistol thing up here.
More of those cubes.
Let's relax for a bit.
Cube thing. Okay.
Open flames! Burn!
Treasure, huh?
No. Should be fine here.
Let's go. Let's knock them down.
I know, I'm using a really strong spell.
What danger lurks within?
Can't wait to see what's in store for us.
L- Let's be quick.
Let's knock them down.
There's one.
More trash to dispose of.
I hear another.
Better try something different.
I'm ready. It is over.
That's all of them.
We must do better next time.
One more.
Wonder what's in there.
That made a circle. Oh no. Thank you. So, small area. If I can't find it anytime soon, I'll probably cut until I find the area. This is where I start.
Let's go.
I think I found it.
Let's go.
No need to cut.
Up ahead. Come on. Follow me.
Go. And that's it for this episode. It wasn't a big exciting story continuing episode, but it's a nice little break from the story. Now we go on to the Phantoms of the Past next episode. I'll see you till then. Bye.